You better make sure you get this a chest snap.
And look at this German jackass. He's damn near 50 and still trying to prove he's a young Hollywood hunk. He's been traumatized ever since Peacock offered him the role of Uncle Phil in the Fresh Prince reboot.
Stop it!